boy sitting opposite was his enemy.
The boy sitting opposite him was called Tigo, and he wore an orange silk jacket with a white stripe on each sleeve. The jacket told Danny that Tigo was his enemy. The jacket shrieked, "Enemy, enemy."
This is a good piece. This runs you close to $45. Since you try to buy in a store, that's a lot of money. I mean, it's a Smith & Wesson 38 to me special.
I've seen Pierce's before, there's nothing special about this one.
He said, what we gotta do with it.
Why don't we start?
You understand how I got no bad blood with you.
I understand.
This is what the club said. This is how the club said we should settle it. Without a big street fighting of you. But I want you to know, I don't know you from a hole in the wall, except if you wear a blue jacket.
You wear a white and orange one, and that's enough for me.
Sure. What I was trying to say.
Are we going to sit around talking tonight when we meet the same woman?
What I'm trying to say is, I just happen to be paid for this, you know? Like, to settle this thing, it's between the two clubs. I mean, you gotta admit, you shouldn't have come to our territory last night.
I don't have to admit anything.
As well, anyway, they shot the candy store. And I wasn't right. It was supposed to be a true song.
Okay.
So, like, this is the way we agreed to settle it. I mean, one of us and one of you, fair and square, finding the street fighting, and finding all trouble.
What's going on with it?
I'm trying to say, I've never seen you on the street before this. So this ain't nothing's personal, whichever way it turns out.
I've never seen you either.
It's because you're new around here. Where are you from originally?
My people come down from the Bronx.
You gotta be famous?
Sister, two brothers, that's about it.
Yeah, I only got one sister. So let's get started.
I'm waiting.
Tigo picked up the gun and then he took one of the cartridges from the tabletop. He broke open the gun, slid the cartridge into the cylinder, and then snapped the gun shut and twirled the cylinder.
Round and round she goes. And where she stops, nobody knows. There's six chambers in the cylinder and only one cartridge. That makes odds 5-1. The cartridge will be firing position, the cylinder stops whirling. You ready?
Game.
I'll go first.
What?
You wanna go first?
Uh-huh.
I'm giving you a break.
You
I might lay your head off the first time out.
Why are you giving me a break?
What the heck's the difference?
He gave the cylinder a fast twirl.
The Russians invented this, huh?
Yeah.
Oh, you said they were crazy bastards.
Yeah. I always... It's a nifty piece.
Yeah.
I like a good piece.
Yeah, I do too. You can tell a good piece just by the way it feels in your head.
I mentioned that to one of the guys yesterday, and he thought I was nuts.
Lots of guys don't know about pizza.
I was thinking, when I get old enough, I'll join the army, you know? I'd like to work around pieces.
I thought of that too. I'd only join now, but my old lady won't give me permission. She has to now sign. To get in.
Yeah. They're all the same. Your old lady born here in the old country.
The old country.
Yeah. You know they get these old fashioned ideas.
Here's man.
Sweat, don't it? Me now, huh? dead that time.
I can hear harps.
It's a good way to lose weight. You know that?
Ain't that the truth?
You can lose 10 pounds this way.
My old lady's like a house. She had to try this kind of diet.
That's the trouble. You see a nice dad in the street, you think it's crazy. And they get to the people's engaged and they turn bad.
You got a chair?
Yeah, I got one.
What's her name?
Ah, you got one.
Maybe I do.
Her name is Juan. She's about 5'2". She got these brown eyes.
I think I know her. Yeah, I think I know her.
She's nice, ain't she?
Yeah, she's nice.
Yeah, and maybe sometimes we could. It's your turn.
Here goes nothing. Man.
We're pretty lucky, you know.
So far.
We better lower the odds. Boys don't like that. Now we got 2 cartridges. 2 cartridges, 6 gems. That's 4 to 2. Divide it, you get 2 to 2. Game.
That's 1 here
for a hand. Sure.
Alright.
Gone. You got courage.
You're the one who needs the courage. It's your spin. You live on the next block, don't you?
Yeah.
That's how we never cross paths. I guess also I'm in your house.
Yeah. Well, you know, you get hooked up in one club, that's the way it is.
You like the guys in the club?
They're okay. None of them really said me. That's the club on my block. So what are you gonna do?
Wait.
What's the matter?
Nothing. Just wanted to say, I don't dig too many guys in my club either.
Phew.
You can say that again. Sometimes I think I'm a turkey.
He was surprised that his thoughts had found voice.
Feel that way sometimes, too.
I never told that to anybody. The guys in my club were laughing at me. I never told them.
Sometimes you gotta keep to yourself. There ain't nobody you can trust in this world.
There should be. Somebody that you should trust. Heck, you can't tell nothing to your people. They don't understand.
That's an old story. But that's the way things are.
Yeah, still, sometimes
I'm a little turkey. Sure, sure. I only need that, though. Like, sometimes. Well, don't you wonder what you're doing, stopping the guy in the street? Like, you know what I mean? Like, who's that guy? What I gotta beat him up? Because he messed with somebody else's girl. He get complicated sometimes.
Yeah, but you guys do. Up, don't you?
Sure, sure. Heck yes.
Well, here it goes. It's just
I
didn't either.
You got heart, Danny. Another cartridge. 6 chambers, 3 cartridges, it makes it even money. You game?
Yep.
Voice said, yeah, I'm game.
His voice was curiously low.
It's your turn.
You ever been rowboating before?
Once.
Is it any fun?
Yeah. It's grandkids. You mean you never been?
No.
Hey, you gotta try it. You like it. Hey, you try it.
Yeah, I was thinking maybe this Sunday.
I smash it. He was a good man.
No rest for the weary, but Jesus, you've got. I don't know if I can go through.
Sure you can. Listen, what's there to be afraid of?
He keeps us up a long way.
He said, you know.
Well, it ain't so bad. I mean, hey, we didn't have this operation. We would have just got a chance to talk, huh?
Yeah. It ain't been so bad, huh?
No, it's been, well, you know, these guys in the club, who can talk to them?
You could.
What?
You could say, well, like, we keep shooting and nothing happens, so what the heck? We can do this all night, can we?
I don't know.
Let's make this the last spin. Listen, if they don't like it, they can have it. Blindly, you know?
I don't think they'll like it. We're supposed to settle this with the clubs.
Screw the clubs. Can we pick our own friends?
Sure we can. Sure we can. Why not?
Last spin. Come on. Last spin.
Don't. Yeah, you know, I'm glad you had this idea. You know that? I'm actually glad. Look. You want to go to the lake this Sunday? I mean, you and your girl? Me and mine, we could get two boats, or possibly even one if you want.
Yeah, one boat. Hey, you girl like one? She's a swell chick.
Here's the Sunday.
The explosion rocked the small basement room, ripping away half of Danny's head, shattering his face. A small cry escaped Tigo's throat. And a look of incredulous shock knifed his eyes. Then he put his head on the table and began weeping.
Which one has a... Oops, I already put on timeout. Well, should we make Sierra go take one to start us off?
You have to.
Yeah, okay, hold on. Oh, good, because then we can have a take two. All right, come on.
We have to go all the way back?
That's the beginning, because we'll just start with it.
Okay.
Come on, we need a take two.
Wait, where are we going back to?
I wish I knew the freaking words. I wish it just...
We'll figure it out in a minute. Right now, just do take two, so I can pause it.
I'm trying to really try to remember the words. No. Wait.
Are you ready?
Yep, I'm ready. Wait.
We're just superstars.
Yeah, we're trying to talk. What? You're trying to... Damn it!
Take the
on trouble.
Let's get on.
Why aren't you saying stuff? Like, that's what's messing me up.
Tigo picked up the gun and then
takes it. Tigo, it's your line. Time out. No, we're doing it again.
That's like so
that was way too long.
I just hate how my, like, Look at this. I have the only person who has to read that much.
Bro, you're the one that wanted this.
You wanted Tigo, Tigo. Yes.
I did say Tigo because he has a cool name. But
you're fine. You can read that long. It's not hard for you. And
it's
you
just,
acted
it's
out
hard
good.
For me because I can't remember that.
You don't have to memorize it. It's okay if you read it.
I mean, I guess.
Just, you can kind of like look up in between. Okay, wait. Are we on six? Keep track of it for me. Okay. Still your line. Hold on, let's do that part again.
No, but no, look.
Okay, ready.
Ready? Wait, hold up. Do I lift up a piece? Do I hold it up?
Yeah. Ready, set, go.
It's a nifty piece.
I thought of that too. I joined only my own lady won't give me permission. She's got to spin if I join now. She's got
to... Wait, let's redo that.
Yeah.
Hold on. Aurora. Or not Aurora. Savannah. Well, we're going to do take 11 because we need to...
Your name is... What's her name?
Juana.
Phew. You can say that again.
Hold on, you didn't click it.
What do you mean click? And if just it was caught in my finger.
Oh, well, yeah, let's take 13.
And it just went up through it. It was in my finger. Phew. Wait, let me do that.
I was going to say, that was kind of rough.
Because all right. I was lost.
I was lost.
So, yes.
I really didn't know what he was doing. I was just trying to wing it. That's all. To be honest with y'all, I'm too tired.
So
he's gonna do the click and then.
You ready?
Yep. Go. Hold on. Cut off a bunch. Was that? I was gonna say, did that have the thing in it?
Ring your ears?
Ringing. Yeah, a little bit. Not
are you
much.
Okay?
I've shot guns before.
I thought he emptied that one out, though.
I think you grabbed the wrong one.
No, they just fired it.
What are you doing?
Here's that other one.
It's, I just don't know what to do. It's like this hard to do.
We can pick up.
Wait.
Friends.
That's an important line. Say that one again.
Oh, is that an important line?
Yeah, because you say, can't we pick our own?
Wait, yeah,
friends. Yeah, you get it? Because he's like trying to say.
Tigo's a cornball.
No, but he's hitting, like, he's realizing, like, they're becoming friends.
What's it? We have to take.
Oops.
Whatever.
It's 12:20.
Friend. Ready? Go.
The last spin, take one.
Go.
The last spin, take two.
We'll start at the top of the page.
Last spin, take three.
Wait, isn't it four?
No, this is three.
Oh. Take five.
Okay. Okay, go ahead. Go ahead.
The last spin, take four.
Which one?
Start from the top again.
I hate that. Why? Look, I hate it so much.
It's getting better every time. Don't you guys think it's getting better every time? Because it's like louder and more, like you have more personality in it every time. So from the top.
That sounds so ridiculous.
This is real Russian roulette now. I'm about to make it real.
No, you're not. That's her grade.
Hey, she does it all the time.
Okay, the last spin, take five.
Okay. What now? Where are we at?
So we're going to start with Danny's line where it says, I'm waiting. Or I'm waiting. Right, please. Okay. So, all right. Last spin. Take six.
Is it me?
Yeah, bro.
I thought we were going to start back.
Yeah, let's start back. Let's start with I'm waiting. We'll start with I'm waiting. That's okay. Go ahead. Get it.
Set up a little bit.
So you're going to start with a... start on the next page.
This?
Flip, like, yeah, that page. So flip, are you guys both on the same page?
It's a nifty peace.
Because you already, yeah, we'll start with that. All right, Savannah.
Let good peace.
Our take 10.
The last spin, take 10.
I like a good peace.
We're going to have to restart
the whole thing. I know. I like a good peace.
All right.
Come up out here and do take 11. Huh?
Please come up here and do it. Okay, ready? So where are we restarting? Just with that line?
Just, yeah, that line.
Okay.
Last spin, take 11. Last spin, take 12.
Savannah?
13.
13, I think, yeah.
Last spin, take 13.
So then start with the click. Just hold it up to your head. Tio, put your phone away. We're waiting for you. Okay, go ahead. Make up a number because I don't know. I think 14 maybe.
Okay. The last spin, take 97.
All right, go ahead. Oh, you're not on the page. You need to be on the other page because you need to start at the bottom. Where it says, sure. He needs to flip to the page before that. That's where he needs to start. Right? Isn't that it at the very, very bottom? Doesn't it say sure?
Yeah.
Bro, stop.
I'm not doing anything. Okay, ready? All right, ready, go. Yep.
The last spin, take 50.
We'll start with you, Garrett, where it says, sure, heck yes.
Sure. Heck yes.
Take 51.
Best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest.
You can beat the world, you can beat the war. You can talk the guy, go banging on his door.
You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock,
yeah.
You can move a mountain, you can break rocks.
You can be a master, don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you can find yourself.
Standing in the Hall of Fame,
yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name.
Just keep your eyes on me. I said you're holding back. She said shut up and dance with me. This woman is my destiny. She said ooh, ooh, shut up and dance with me.
girl started writing stories. Something about that glory just always seemed to bore me. Cause only those I really love will ever really know me. Once I was 20 years old, my story got told. Before the morning sun when life was lonely. Once I was 20 years old. Only see my goals, I don't believe in failure. Cause I know the smallest voices, they can make it major. I got my boys with me, at least those in favor. And if we don't meet before I leave, I hope I'll see you later. Once I was 20 years old, my story got told. I was writing about everything I saw before me.
Back on times we had, I hope you smile and know that through the good and through the bad, I was on your side when nobody could hold us down. We claimed the brightest star and we came so far and know that.
Weep not for